Picture this. You've invested years into your Xbox gaming account, built up a library of titles you love, and then, out of the blue, you're suspended. No explanation, no recourse. Why? Reports suggest that some within Microsoft are selling accounts and then suspending them. This forces gamers to create new accounts and repurchase their games, boosting Microsoft's sales. Since Microsoft's acquisition of Activision Blizzard and Mojang, the creators of Minecraft, the number of incidences has grown. Over 28 reports have been filed, and even a Microsoft employee has spoken out about this questionable practice. The safe haven? A large following. It seems that those with a substantial fan base are left untouched. So think twice. Don't let your gaming passion become a pawn in a corporate scheme. Choose wisely. Enter the world of social media, a place where gamers from every corner of the globe unite, sharing their experiences and strategies. It's here that we can fight back against these corporate schemes. Armed with a keyboard, each one of us has the power to expose such practices and demand transparency. We've seen it before when gamers rallied against loot boxes, leading to significant changes in the industry. Now it's time to stand against this new threat. By sharing our experiences and voicing our concerns, we can create a wave of awareness that even the biggest corporations can't ignore. Remember, a large following seems to offer protection, so let's build each other up. Share your gaming channels, support your fellow gamers, and together, we can ensure that our passion isn't exploited. In the next scene, we'll provide some tips on how to stay safe and protect your gaming account. But for now, let's take a stand. Let's make gaming a fair play for everyone.